my dear, how I long to see your face again. 'Tis seemed to have been eons since we have last met, and the feeling of your loving care has not left my mind. However, I write you now, for the last time, in this cursed world so full of hatred and injustice. Things are not as they once were, for bleak times lie ahead for the righteous ones. Before war's beginning, before unforgettable periods of sorrow reveal itself, brotherly love is as fruitful as apples in a tree throughout the world. However, there existed in Sergor a rebel, born from deep within the bowels of Hades. One day, as the clouds turned to ebony and the wind howled eerily across the barren land, oblivion had revealed itself, and its wielder brought forth agony and lamentation. Crusito was his accursed name. So began the reign of the night. There stood the sons of light, shining gloriously in the sun's rays, with eyes intensely fixed on the dark lord. Thus our final battle began. All order then turned to chaos. The starts to fall with my brother, skewered by the blade of Chisito. And so, blinded by anger, I rushed to him. Only one of us shall survive. And so I unleashed my final assault on him. We were both being constantly cut, losing enormous amounts of blood, yet never staggering due to the loss of body. And we prepare ourselves to engage in one final encounter. And a sharp pain ran throughout my body, feeling like an intense fire cutting into me, and I gazed downward to find Trucido with a blade piercing my abdomen.